Hello, STEMmies. I am Ashley Escobar, your new student body president.
Hi, my name is Ashley Hernandez. Everybody calls me Tutti, and I am so honored to inform you guys that I'm your new vice president.
Hello, welcome back, STEMmies.
And welcome to our August assembly.
I am Ashley Escobar, your president for this school year.
And I am Ashley Hernandez, also known as Tutti, your vice president.
Hello.
Hi, STEM.
And welcome to our September assembly. I'm Ashley Escobar, your president.
And I am Tutti, your vice president.
Hey, STEMmies, welcome back. I am Ashley Escobar, your president.
And I am Ashley Hernandez, also known as Tutti, your vice president.
Hello, STEMmies, welcome back. I'm Ashley Escobar, your president.
And I am Ashley Hernandez, also known as Tutti, your vice president.
Welcome, STEM, to our December assembly. It is I, Auntie Chloe, taking over because Ashley is helping out back at the North Pole with my elves. Ho, ho, ho. And I'm here with my lovely Mrs. Claus.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Claus, and I am here in behalf of Tutti, our vice president, who is also at the North Pole with the elves. Hoping.
Hey, STEMmies, it's your president here, Ashley Escobar.
And it is Tutti, your vice president.
Hey, STEMmies, it's your president here, Ashley Escobar.
It is your vice president, Tutti.
Hey, STEMmies, it's your president here, Ashley Escobar.
And it is Tutti, your vice president.
It's your president here, Ashley Escobar.
And it is Tutti, your vice president.
Hey, STEMmies, it's your president, Ashley Escobar.
And it is Tutti, your vice president.
And welcome to our final assembly part one.
What that means is that there will be two assemblies this month. One today, which is Tuesday, and one tomorrow, which is Wednesday. So stay tuned. For our agenda today, we'll be starting off with announcements.
Followed by Students of the Month.
Then we'll have a teacher farewell.
And lastly, we'll have Miss Toboggan.
And now for announcements. One last time, take it away, Ashley.
Thank you, Tutti. Starting off with a message from Educare. Educare is looking to get student followers on Instagram. They will be giving away a portable speaker once they reach 400 followers.
400.
Come on, guys, get them to 400. I would like to enter this giveaway. Rules and regulations apply. Please see full post on Instagram for more details.
And now a message from Ms. Martinez. Thank you to all of the students who participated in the 150th day attendance poster contest. All the posters were simply amazing. Congratulations to Hannah, who was the winner and won Beats headphones. Okay, period.
As you should. Another message from Ms. Martinez. The 175th day of school is on June 4th. The end of school year is right around the corner. Please make sure to attend all your classes every day. If you have any questions or any support, please reach out to your PSA counselor, Ms. Martinez.
And now a message from Yearbook. Get your yearbook now. Order them on yearbookordercenter.com. The order number is 20888. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact the yearbook crew or Mr. Andrade.
A message from Gear Up. In order to provide support to Gear Up for LA students next year, we have contracted with Student Success Agency to provide all of the class of 2021 students with the Success Agent. These are people who will work with you on whatever you need. They will do research on a career or major you are interested in, help you find tutoring, and or just help you with adulting. Period. Wow, class of 2021, are you? I take advantage of this opportunity.
Period. Another message from Gear Up. Gear Up for LA will have first year advisors helping students next year, but we need your contact information. Please reach out to Ms. Dietrichson, Ms. Evelyn, or Ms. Carroll with your contact info if you would like to be able to communicate with us this year. Take advantage, guys. Take advantage.
Now, a message from student support. Congratulations to all of the 345 students who received no fails or raised their fail to a passing grade on the 15-week report card. You were all entered in a prize drawing. The winner of the drawing is ninth grader Nadia Perez from Ms. Chavez's advisory. Congratulations, Nadia. Final grades are right around the corner, so be sure you're keeping up with your assignments and all of your submissions.
Period. Now, a message from Cultural Crafts Club. It's been a difficult year, and we are almost there. Our last meeting is June 11th at 3:30 on Zoom. Let's get the summer break started together. A surprise and a raffle awaits. See you there. See y'all there. Y'all better be there. And look at the amazing artwork they've been doing all year. Props to y'all. I love Cultural Crafts members. Period.
Love Miss Forte. And now we have two of our leadership students reading our very last students of the month of the year. Take it away,
guys.
Thank you, Ashley. Hi, I'm Alessandro.
And I'm Jade.
Now, for students of the month for overall success for the year.
To start off, we have Ms. Aguirre's David Flores, Mr. Andrade, Jadia Latorre, Ms. Atilano, Leonel Hernandez, Ms. Fuerte, Joshua Doniz, Ms. Benny, Melvin Hernandez.
For Ms. Chavez, we have Katrina Hernandez, Ms. Claycomb, Roel Martinez, Ms. Kogan, Robert Montgomery, Ms. Cole, Leah Fuller, and Ms. D'Amico, Eric Alvarado.
For Mr. Dorr, we have Tilak Rifik, Ms. Garcia, Amy Ramirez, Ms. Gomez, Alessandro P. Varal, Ms. Hall, Lillian Martinez, Ms. Huseman, Catherine Gomez.
For Ms. Postma, we have Dashiell Frost, Mr. Lewis Alexander Vasquez, Ms. Molly Suriel Castillo, Ms. Malloy Carla Cruz, Ms. McHugh Nadia Perez Garcia.
For Ms. Moreno, we have Aiden Menjivar, Mr. Polly Galileo Cosno, Mr. Perez Tariq Ali, Mr. Ocasangre Sebastian Moreno.
Mr. Sutcher, Eric Lopez Gomez, Mr. Tavedras, Alejandrina Gutierrez, and Mr. Trachtenberg, Athea Afala.
Before we end our last of the year, we would like to congratulate all MACE students of the month and all the seniors for their hard work to get here. We made it. Congratulations to Dave Shell Frost. Ms. Kogan will be emailing you a form to fill out so we can get your prize too. So long, Stan.
Bye.
Thank you, Jay Delicious and Alessandro. Now we will have a teacher farewell. Read by the one, the only. Me. Just kidding. Take it away, Ashley.
Thank you, Titi. So now, this is a goodbye from one of our very special teachers that will unfortunately be leaving us this year, Mr. Sutcher, and he says, "Dear STEM family, thank you so much for an unforgettable 2 years. As many of you already know, I am leaving STEM this summer to follow my partner to Seattle as she starts her OBGYN residency at the University of Washington. STEMmies, I continue to be blown away by your brilliance, compassion, and strength in an unimaginable, tough couple of years. I have learned so much from you all, and it has been an honor to be your teacher. To my seniors, a huge congratulations. I wish you all the success moving forward. And to my advisory, I love you guys and can't wait to see the impact you have in the world. So much love, STEM. I will miss you all so much. Mr. Sutcher." Mm-hmm.
We wish you the best, you guys, Mr. Have Sutcher.
He will be leaving us. Mr. Sutcher, you will be missed.
We wish you the best.
Thank you for everything.
And we wish your future the best, too.
Yeah, a few words from the one, the only.
Miss the Boggian. Take it away, Miss.
Take it away, Miss.
Good morning, STEM. When this school year began, many of us did not think it would be possible that we'd end it with an in-person graduation. I ask you to be strong, brave, and to reach out if you needed help. You did that, and so much more. You were in virtual internships, mentorships, field trips, career fairs, mini defenses, senior defenses. You were doing PBL presentations. You were interviewing. You were interviewing and hiring new teachers. You were getting hired yourself, raising your grades on the weekends, teaching your siblings, supporting your family, and you did it all. And I'm so, so proud of you and so grateful that you didn't give up, no matter how hard it got. Thank you for helping me be strong during my first year as principal, and I could not have done it without looking to you for inspiration. This year has been historic for many reasons, and while we were often surrounded by tragedy, I'm happy to have gone through it all with you and to end this year with hope in my heart. I can't wait to see all of our students next year in person and our seniors at graduation. With a little over 1 week left, I wish you all an incredibly successful end to your school year and a restful summer. Congratulations, STEM family, and see you soon.
Thank you, Ms. Sabagian. That was great.
We just want to thank you and commend you for everything you've done for STEM. I know it's been your first year and there's been so many challenges, but you've overcame them and literally you are killing it as a principal. We couldn't ask for a better principal. Personally, I want to thank you on behalf of Ashley and I for believing in us and supporting us since the moment that we became president and vice president. You haven't let us down and we just love you and are just so thankful for you.
Yeah. Love you, and like she said, thank you for being our support system. I can definitely say for the both of us that we're definitely gonna miss you, and again, we're just very appreciative of everything you have done for us, do, and continue to do for STEM in general. STEM wouldn't be a family and a whole and intact if it weren't for you, so thank you for that.
With that said, I want to bring back the power clap for Ms. Dabagian. So, ready?
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1. She was late, but you get the point.
Did that. Period. And I just want to say, Sammy's, we have reached the end. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed and stay in tune.
Yes, stay tuned for tomorrow. Seniors, please be there because the next part of the assembly is made for you guys. Bye, guys. See y'all tomorrow.
Bye.